we will create a new gift card template by clicking to manage templates, and then click to add new template button. There are three fields which must be filled in. There are template name, text color, link or special text color. Then click to camera symbol to upload background image. Click to save button or save and continue button to save your configuration. After you finish your configuration, please select preview to see gift card template. Okay, now we are back to the main screen of the manage template. Here, to delete an existing template, mark the template checkbox. Next, tap the action label. Select delete to remove template. To edit an existing template, click to the edit button on the right hand side. To generate a new gift card pattern, please select Generate Gift Card in Gift Card section. In Gift Card Pattern page, click to Add Gift Card Pattern to create new pattern code. You will have to fill some required fields such as pattern name, gift card pattern, gift card value, and gift card quantity. Click to Save and Generate to save and generate code pattern at the same time, or just click to Save to finish. Then, a status as the pattern has been generated successfully will be shown, as you can see in the screen. To create new gift card, you will have two ways: add new gift card or import gift cards. To import files which include information or gift cards, click to choose file to upload your own file. To finish, click to import or import and print button. Another way to create new code is add new gift code manually. In new gift code, you can see set a format for gift code, enter the gift code value, select currency, select a gift code template, select active to enable the gift code, select store view and drive command. Then scroll down to the bottom of the page. There are three more tabs we need you to fill in. To finish on your works, you have two ways to save your job. One way is click to save and send email to save and send gift cards via email for both senders and recipients. Another way is just click to save and continue edit to finish. Okay, let's back to the page view of manage gift card. To edit an existing gift card, click to edit button in the final column. To delete, to change status, to send email, to print gift card, please mark the checkbox and then tap the action label and select an action. To create new gift card products, click to add gift card product button. In new product page, fill on the required fields such as product name, gift card type, SKU, gift card template. Continue scrolling down and fill the information in the following tab. Then click on save to finish creating new gift card product. Okay, let's back to the gift card product manager view. To edit the existing gift card product, click to the edit button or tick checkbox and then tap on the action label to delete or change status. So that's how you can work with gift card feature in your backend system.